Bluffs man remains in jail on $1 million bond, accused of murdering his girlfriend's ex-boyfriend.
As we first told you, 20-year-old Chad Fortner's family says he was simply trying to stop her from being raped. Today, KATV News Watch 7's Jeff Van Sant talked with the woman at the center of the investigation. She says Fortner's actions Saturday night may have saved her life.
While Chad Fortner appears in court through a video monitor, his girlfriend spoke to us but didn't want to give her name or show her face.
I mean, he was just trying to defend himself and trying to save me.
Chad's girlfriend claims Alejandro Sanchez was raping her when Fortner attacked Sanchez.
And I thank God for Chad because I don't know what could have happened if Chad wouldn't have got Alex off of me.
Chad's girlfriend says Sanchez, a former boyfriend, showed up at her home late Saturday night. She says they spoke for a while and then Sanchez got aggressive.
He was going to have his way with me, whether I liked it or not. And that's when I texted Chad and said, I think he's going to try and rape me.
Sanchez died at the scene. Fortner's family tells us Chad ran after the attack and did turn himself in more than 24 hours later. Chad's girlfriend says he was scared, but told us he's her hero.
And I never meant for Chad to have to pay for the rest of his life for saving me and my children, and I don't think it's fair.
It's Jeff Van Zandt reporting. In addition to first-degree murder, Fortner is charged with attempted murder. That's because he allegedly attacked Sanchez's friend with a tire iron. Solis Marin suffered a broken jaw but is expected to recover.